Cristian Dumitru sau fizicianul, așa cum era poreclit de prieteni, a avut mai multe probleme cu legea, dar era o persoană apreciată în localitate. Acesta fiind văzut ca un om sufletit și gata să ofere ajutor. Acesta plecase în Anglia de o lună de zile pentru a-și găsi un loc de muncă, având acolo doi frați și alte rude. Cristian Dumitru a fost lovit mortal de o mașină în Maidstone, Kent. Tragedia a avut loc sâmbăta trecută pe Lauerstone Street, cu puțin înainte de ora 1. Decesul a picat ca un trăznet asupra familiei, atât a celor lăsați acasă, cât și a celor din Anglia care fac eforturi din străinătate pentru a recupera corpul neînsuflețit, aflat la morga din localitate deja de câteva zile, cazul fiind cercetat de un procuror.
Looks like it was a big mistake bringing him here. If I could turn back time, I paid for his plane ticket to bring him here to, I don't know, find him a job, and it was amount since was here. And in the middle of the night, I don't know, 3:30 in the morning, police called me that because they found his phone, and I was the last one we speak on the phone, and they called me, and I was right here. I don't know, I live in London, and I came here. I was here 5:30 in the morning, but the body was not here anymore. I live in London, he lives over here, and I stay, okay, stay here and see how, if you're not going to have a job, I'll look for you a job over there. And I found for him a house over here. I pay for the rent and all this, and now this is happening. And now I don't know. Nobody told us nothing. Nobody helped us with it. I just looked for this. It's asked me for £10,000 for so I could take the body to Romania. I don't have this kind of money.
Poliția caută acum martori pentru a stabili circumstanțele în care s-a produs accidentul.